And now, another fact of Congress. Way back when our country's founders wrote our Constitution, they put in just a few basic rules about who could become a member of Congress and who could not. They decided that a member of the House of Representatives must be at least 25 years old, and a senator must be at least 30. You must have been a U.S. citizen for a certain length of time, at least 9 years for a senator, and 7 for a House member. Finally, you must live in the state you represent. Can you imagine someone living in Hawaii representing the state of Alaska? Anyone who meets those few simple requirements that our founders created over 200 years ago can become a member of Congress. In recent years, we've had very young members of Congress, and some older ones too. People from different ethnic groups, people from all walks of life. All the better to represent the diversity of our country. This fact of Congress is adjourned.